And Miami police are looking for a mother who they say abducted her 7-year-old daughter. They say Dinovia Randall took her daughter, Sanaya Florence, on Saturday from near Northwest 12th Avenue and 59th Street. And this morning, police continue to search for the two. Take a look at your screen right now. They say she is driving a beige Chevy Silverado with a Florida license plate, IRWC02. If you have seen them, you are urged to call Miami-Dade Crime Stoppers. Their number, 305-471-TIPS.